your mic, wanna go back to the lab tonight, you know. Dribble out them rhymes you were gonna spit and start over from scratch and write new ones. But I'm afraid that it ain't gonna make no difference when I rip the stage and tear it in half tonight. It's an adrenaline rush, you feel the bass dump on the place all the way to the parking lot, fellow. Set fire to the mic, ignite the crowd. You can see the sparks from hot metal. Cold hearted from the dare bow guard of the game I so started at rock, fellow. But I'm not even in my harshest. You can still get roasted, cause Mars is now mellow till I'm top, pulling from the top. I'm not gonna stop, I'm standing on my monopoly board. That means I'm on top of my game and it don't stop till my hip don't hop anymore. Shit. When you're so good that you can't say, cause it ain't even cool for you to sound cocky anymore. Shit. People just get sick cause you spit, these fools can't drool the dribble or drop anymore. And you can never break my stride, you never slow the momentum at any moment I'm about to blow. You never take my pride, killing the flow, slow venom, any opponent is getting no mercy, mark my words, ain't letting up, relentless, I smell blood, I don't give a fuck.
I felt very uneasy after this conversation. I knew I had to confront Jackson about what I thought was an obsession with children.
He was never convicted of any crime. I never saw any wrongdoing myself. And whilst his lifestyle may have been a bit unorthodox, I don't believe it was criminal.
Keep giving him hell. Where was you when I found and needed help? You get no love.
It's a little too late to say that you're sorry now. You kicked me when I was down, but what you say just don't hurt.